I was never in support of your marriage with someone. That girl has brought so much pain and damage to us. Are you stupid?
This child must die, your God forbid. This child must die.
I will not come down because my mother brought me. Are you talking about
me? You know my stepson, Ibeni,
your co-wife's son,
is looking for a wife. You can push Usonwa to him.
Alice, I will be very, very happy if you will make this work.
But the ball is in your court.
What is going on here?
Shut your mouth!
Do you realize I am your senior sister?
No, I am not your girlfriend. I've never been.
Have you ever seen my
family?
All the pants you're wearing, I bought them in
your package
in our village.
This is not as
money
I can
do.
You
see?
Of course! Oh God! What do you think? If you haven't learned anything, have you not learned to concede your anger?
You are taking your anger for that girlfriend!
Yeah, please, before your husband decided to pick another wife shortly after he married you.
You seduced him.
Hey!
Look at how you reduced your throne to ridicule.
Because I am pregnant, you can talk to me anyhow, and you go scot-free. Because of this stupid girl!
This lady called stupid girl is my wife and the queen of this village.
Your head will spin 360 from your neck. Are you stupid? Are you talking back at me?
This palace will not contain both of us.
We are no longer comfortable with you wearing the royal robe. So he wants you to burn all of them.
Burn my royal robes?